my team game. He's using his LeBron James. Wow, okay. What is this, yo? Why is this staring into more Cortez belly? What is it one? Let's go!
Nice play game, huh?
Let's get it.
So Hartford wins the tip.
Yeah, we need some better jerseys.
Now the starting group
we need
for
some
the
better
visitors.
Jerseys. Hey, hey.
Harvey Williams is out there with LeBron James.
Ooh,
and it's
wow,
Michael
like
Williams
that,
and it's Harris
oh,
Smith,
like
the
that,
two.
Bro?
He thought he had that
oh,
one
that
clean, but the ref
nice.
Saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
Goaltending.
Carter
to
Williams, the pass
myself.
To James.
Oh, oh,
and
oh.
Stolen by
Cookies.
Hayward.
Cookies.
And he stepped in the line, so they turn it over.
What the?
That's a major mental mistake.
MC
I
Dub,
mean, there's
bro.
No other way for me to describe it. He
Steal.
Didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic
Steal,
fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Williams attacking. From deep.
No way.
James.
Let's go.
Hartford with the rebound.
Let's go. Let's go. Money. Wow.
That's the way
Let's go, baby.
Every time. He's the
one with
ball
us.
On the 3-point line.
By the way, my team's
just
being,
a great job of attacking on the break.
The chill.
Yeah, you know, exploding to the basket
only
like
the
that,
family.
Greg. Just as soon as that
Get
ball
here,
is
bro.
Going the other way.
That's on the course
exactly
with LeBron,
how
bro.
You want to do it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
But that would have been
Money.
Lucky had it fallen.
Let's go.
Shots
Let's go. We just
yeah.
won it.
Look at the coaches.
I'm not even using my LeBron. I'm Michael Jordan. Oh, my
it
Kobe.
It says all over it. Are you kidding
Ooh.
Me?
Okay. That was a
Carter
shot.
Williams with the bucket.
Made a murder that one.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
Ooh.
Well, I
Ooh.
Think he's got to serve notice to the defense that he's going to take a much
what?
Stronger effort than that. To contain this guy today, they've got to bring more force if they're going to try to slow
what?
Him down.
What the crap was that?
It's Gortat with the drive. Here's James. And a foul
me?
Called on the shot. Ask the Carter Williams.
This is Sparta!
Oh, get poster, bro. Let's
he
go.
Just down. The one-handed.
Mm, two
He's
very easy
about.
Points right here.
He'll take those all day long.
Here's LeBron.
I was trying
Hits to the rim for
sets.
Two with the D
head.
All over him.
Space the floor.
Hartford on offense.
Let's go.
Green with the ball.
Easy money.
Williams picks
what?
Him up. Green dishes to him.
Really, bro?
Back to Green. Tries again.
Let's go.
Count the basket.
You want to guard me? I'm going to make you.
Green's
you guard
got
me?
His first points in this one.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Okay.
And it's Williams finishing it off.
Oh, I love that dish down low.
It's stolen by
that?
Carter Williams.
That was guard
Moving ball. It up.
Another one.
And it's Williams with the jam.
All right.
And how about the agility coming from the big man? I mean, that's not something we often see from him.
You know, it's never going to be, Greg, a 360 dunk when he goes up with it, but it will be 2 points. We do know that.
Let's go.
You know, you can sacrifice a little athleticism when you've got the size he does.
Gordon Hayward teeing up.
And here is James after Gordon Hayward hitting the three. Fires it up.
Nope.
And that one comes up a bit short.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Let's go! Back to back. Three, boy.
Got five now.
Let's get it.
It's already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this.
Like what I'm seeing on
the quality looks they're getting, and they're capitalizing on them, guys. They have to be happy with this start
offensively. I don't know how to use any of this stuff yet. What's this guy doing? So, I didn't understand how to sub my players, so I didn't.
Into the first quarter.
We're going to have to try to do it right here. Oh, we got a trophy. It's messing me up, though.
Oh,
God. Off
to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
I don't know what they did with the substitutions, but I don't know how to quick sub. So that's an issue for me. That's a problem.
And there's the foul. It'll go on Briante Weber.
And I used all my
That's his first foul.
No!
Ball stolen.
Go!
Really good job to force the turnover. Disrupt the defense right
let's
there.
Let's get some substitutions in. Let's see if we do this right.
Timeout is called. First of the game for Hartford.
Hurry up, bro. Bring me my menu.
Yeah, maybe a change.
I have an issue substituting, man. They either made it complex or I'm really stupid.
106 left to play in the first quarter.
Let's go.
Carter Williams slams it in.
And he just dangles from the bucket after sending that one through.
And you can see which team has the swagger right now.
Well, you know what? You don't want to do too much to get an opponent riled up. You got to be mindful of that.
Here's Barnes following the bucket by Hartford. Puts up a three.
Bruh.
What?
Off to a good start as he hits his
first
shot attempt.
It's like everybody is in a rhythm right now. Incredible stuff here early on.
Both teams playing downhill. You know, coaches say that all the time. You want to play downhill. Well, at some point you think somebody's got to cool off in this one, right?
Here now is Weber. Gary Harris making his last shot. Oh, and it looks like that's going to be a goaltending call. Yep, that's it. So they'll get the basket.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Let's go.
And the one open shot from Green. And a great assist by Carter Williams as that one goes in.
Let's go with the steal.
Carter Williams is
no
fourth assist in this one.
You kidding me?
And there's the
get
call on Gordon Hayward.
Right back over.
That'll be his second foul of the game.
That's it. I'm about to put substitutions on auto.
9 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Kept alive. Here's Tolliver.
Let's go.
The offense coming free and easy as we wrap up the first quarter. Hartford on top, leading by four. And the second quarter will be on the way when we come back.
All right. This is so annoying trying to freaking suck this
All right,
up.
The second quarter beginning in just a moment. Well, what do you guys think about Hartford here in this one?
Should I have some more time
We've
to sub?
We've seen them get out and establish a real nice rhythm offensively in this game.
Yeah, and they're finding ways to score multiple ways, playing well, and
this starting
the
unit's been out there the whole dang time.
Operating good at the offensive end.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
What kind of
and
three was
you
that?
Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups.
Some bull crap.
Anderson is out there with
Oh, okay, Hurts. But a wide and open three is no.
Point.
I see.
That's
off
tipped.
Of him.
Dang, and it goes out of bounds. That one off Harris.
This is
Carter
cheese.
Williams, he's checked in for Pablo Prigioni.
It takes an hour and a half to sub now.
To
what did 2K do to the substitution menu?
And, oh,
I don't care that it looks
he draws the foul. He'll shoot two.
Second,
and you don't ever
want to
get into
second.
The habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
Gortat's checking
Jack.
For Hartford. Jack comes in from
Kobe. Put that layup. Let's go.
Really, nigga?
None of you guys don't let so mad at all, y'all. So mad at everyone on my team right now.
Right there, my friends.
In a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
Jared
exactly
Jack,
right.
Better make
so
that.
Often when teams get that kind of explosive play out of the
what
back
is going on with this game?
That can really rally and galvanize the whole squad.
Jared Jack with your big old ball head, bro.
That is his first foul of the game.
I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
Yeah, it looked like it. I mean, he kind of slid underneath.
Bro, pick up the ball. Rebound something.
Hurt for making a switch here.
This game is making
me mad.
Got 2K cheese up.
Dang. Every team's game. We'll look at the hustle stats.
Go!
Oh, my good Lord. Tell you what, guys. They're showing us a lot of energy early on and racking up those fast break points.
And another thing they've done right from the start is converting a lot of those second chance opportunities.
Ooh.
Those can be hard.
Kill him. Hey. You want to give me that open, bro?
Wow.
go.
And guys, I don't know that this is the time for that.
Let's go. Defense, baby.
In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily the dramatics.
Oh, come on. He had to go for that. Didn't he? My goodness.
They are really struggling with
now I figure out how to do
it. It's still early, but one more foul, and they're over the limit.
And Anthony Davis is checking.
I think I figured out.
And there's the call on James.
Stitch.
That's his first foul.
Oops. James. I could have started that guy.
Quarter number two. We're about 2 minutes in.
I didn't realize.
And Jack kicks to Davis. Pass to Carroll.
Hey.
Got him.
Let's go.
That's as forceful a finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it ends now to their lead in spectacular fashion.
And you know, that lead's only going to grow if they're not prepared to defend a little more staunchly than that.
No, what is with the bullcrap threes, y'all? They're trying to get him back in the game.
And it's 7 points for LeBron.
What a smart pass by Carter Williams right there.
Oh, broken ankles, bro.
Jack another one.
Oh!
And it's Davis finishing it off.
Boy, I love the great assist that time.
And for Carter Williams. Here's Gortat. Here's James. And LeBron throws it down.
He beat me with James. Sorry.
And here is Carter Williams.
Bruh!
Weber gets
this
the
is that cheese because I ain't sub early.
Weber's
setting the how to.
So
I didn't know how to sub my guy.
Here's Davis. And finished off by Davis.
All my guys are tired.
Oh, he went for the two-hander on the slam using some
urgency.
Look, the ball, LeBron James, freaking dribbled the ball in my character.
That this is a critical time in this game. Boy, you gotta love that assist by LeBron.
Look, Hartford trails by four.
Let's go.
Here's Carter Williams.
The basket just feel so much better this year. Like just the speed-wise and the way you
timely recognition
move.
As to where the open man was.
Stuck. They don't really slide as
feeds to Prigioni.
Once I learn how to sub and stuff like that and get my defensive sets in.
Dishes to Tolliver.
Why did he make that with for the lamp. On him?
Tolliver's got four this quarter.
What a passing display he has put on here tonight.
Yeah, he's spoiling us, Craig. I mean, there's just another fantastic dime drop right there.
Let's go.
Certainly should make the highlight reel.
Down low.
Blocked it. Let's go. Shoot it.
Got it up.
Money. Oh, that was close. That was close. That was fun. That was a good first half. We would be up. Or I would say we'd be doing better.
Welcome back, everyone. I didn't understand. We're ready to get going again as this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports continues.
I really got to work on the defense.
Players are topped off with Gatorade, hydrated, and ready to get going again as well.
I gotta come back and hit it again.
Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
And he just went
it's hard to do it
in those first two quarters, guys. He's capable of doing that on a consistent basis as well. So we might see some changes from a defensive standpoint as they try to disrupt his rhythm in the second half.
Bruh,
I think
he's
got to make some sort of change. I mean, they can't let him continue to torch him up like he has been.
They've got Damari Carroll out. Harvey Williams is.
Come on, bro. Bruh. Why are you taking for
second half just getting started, about a minute played. Here's James. LeBron throws it down.
Oh, fellas, that was vicious two-hand monster slam.
Guys, I don't think there was anyone who could have stopped him on that one.
Well, guys, I'm glad they didn't try because I don't want anybody to get hurt out there.
On defense, the visitors.
Oh,
my goodness. I didn't think they could top that last dunk, but it only took them a couple seconds.
Not much defense, Greg, on those last few possessions, but does anyone mind?
Not at all.
I don't think the fans have a problem with it one bit. This is some crowd-pleasing action we've got going right now.
The kick out to
Williams. Yeah, and my team's playing a little bit of defense.
And stolen by Harris.
Or why is this guy at Carter halfway? Williams.
Here's Harris.
This is Carter Williams. That now one goes back on top. Let's go.
And that's 12 points for Gary Harris. Here's Brigioni. Cash in from close range.
There was just enough.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew he fucked up.
Oh, that was mean.
He got fancy.
Let's go, AD.
Trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
And I like it, Kevin and Greg. I mean, some coaches might want to see just a sure-handed lay in there, but for me, I don't mind a little extra.
Filling them with the defense. Let's go. Another steal. We're on the break. We're on the break. Pass it out. Let's take some time off the clock. Let's run some offense. Ooh.
And it's Carter Williams Zay? In the corner.
Ooh. Bro, what was that? That was some horrible animations. My guy just got up stuck in him.
Tolliver kicks to Brigioni.
Let's go.
It's stolen by Carter Williams.
I don't know how to do alley-oops.
To the middle.
You got that.
And Davis
you got that.
Down.
We got alley-oops. You got
that's
that.
That's the classic 1-2 punch right there.
Told
nice
you.
Steal.
Let me learn my substitution buttons. Let me learn how to call it. We got our adjustments back in because they called timeout. It seems like a reset my adjustments. But,
a little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play.
Manual adjustments, which I will.
James again. Zayward. Here's Carter Williams.
Dang.
Cranes it from beyond the arc.
It went off the top of the backboard.
Carter Williams has got 7. Hartford leading by 3. On its way from Hayward for 2. The quick look no good that time. And Williams gets it to go on the assist from Carter Williams. Carter Williams has got his 4th assist in this one. Both teams will make substitutions.
You just helped me out with that, bro. I needed a timeout.
There's a minute 40 left in the third. Lasagna, the pass to Jack.
Money.
Very quick possession right there. Jack's got his first bucket in this one. Up top, Carter Williams, defended by Jack. Passes it to Bertens. For the tie.
What did he do with that pass, bro?
That's airtight defense.
What is going
not
on?
Much room to get that shot off.
What is my team doing?
And Damari Carroll is going to pick up a foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Wow,
Barnes, he's checked in for Williams. Here's Harris. And they're unable to get the tying basket there. Hezonja kicks to Williams. Gortat dishes to Carroll.
Let's go.
And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Out of the way, they can end this quarter with a 2-for-1.
Finish it.
To end Gortat. Gortat. Shaking the block.
On the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control. Even though he's going at breakneck speed, he still maintains
and
his body
free
control.
Throw. Good job.
Kyle Anderson, he's checked in for maintenance.
Come on, guys. Defense now.
Carter Williams.
Let's go.
7-second difference. Shot
thank you.
Clock.
I knew he was going to pull back.
Jack's shot is good. Kick it out to Green.
Let's go. Yeah. That might be it. That might be the finisher. Nope. He's calling substitutions. All right. Cool. Let's get it. That's that logo right there. The Hartford.
It's good from long range.
Nice chip.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Why'd he pause it after he made that layup, bro?
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
Harris kicks to Green. From outside
Let's
the
go.
Arc.
Raining threes
cool.
on this guy.
Harris gets the assist.
Let's go, guys.
10 points for Draymond Green.
That emerald Draymond Green. He can't
the
talk. Feet,
the Barnes. Trying his
Let's
luck.
Go.
Deep. Hartford with the rebound.
Uh-oh. Anthony Davis is on the run.
Solid performance on the interior. The rebounding
Uh-oh.
Has been
Uh-oh.
Off the
Oh,
yeah,
my
you look
goodness.
Across the board, it's actually
is he gonna tap?
Up. Shaping up to be a great game.
Raining
I mean,
threes,
strong
guys.
Performances
Let's
throughout.
Get a good.
They've really been strong.
Kevin, during the last
Especially
break, I heard Brett Brown talking with his team.
My team, 2K17,
who was
my
not
team
happy
game.
With their defensive performance. He said they're getting everything they want.
Another
you
three?
Show
another one.
Let's go. Oh,
you
my
have
goodness.
To make a stand. You
oh,
have
my
to get
goodness.
Some stops, and that'll get us going on a run.
Lead. Let's go.
Guys.
Hayward. So far from three.
I thought he was going to pass. That's why I love
yeah,
LeBron
gutsy
open.
Shot to come it's right okay. back at him with a three of his own.
Well, we've Ooh. Seen it before. He doesn't have any problem
play smart.
Trading shots with anybody.
Clock.
And Gary Harris is going to pick up the foul.
I don't know what he's doing.
That is his first foul of the
I'm
game.
I'm going to put in our bench. Our starters are very are starting to get tired. Not very tired. Just starting to get tired. Oh.
Hayward again. Score shot. And it's denied. And it's going to be out of bounds. Hartford will retain possession.
What was that? Hey, it helped me get a substitution. Whatever. Crazy moments, funny moments. But we're having a great game, guys. Our first My Team game, we're having a wonderful game.
Right side Jack.
It was tough once we didn't know how to substitute.
Over in the corner, Williams.
We call adjustments. But now...
It's and about he finishes what it nicely be. On the way.
I'm having fun.
And Hartford
I like our team. I'm glad
team.
To be back on 2K.
They'll take as many of those looks as they can get.
Many, man. I took a break.
And they double up James.
Games, most sports games. And
and the dunk by James.
No doubt
now
about it. He
fresh,
has
man.
Done a ton to help
year.
His team.
Loving
but he's
going
to have to do even more
it's
if they want to have a chance to get back in this.
Got No Man's Sky.
Carroll passes to Gorchak.
Got Five Nights at Freddy's.
Jack dishes
ooh,
to Gorchak.
Gortat with the
and
juggle.
Good
ooh.
That time.
This guy's about to break his game, though.
And he just big boyed it right there. The
yeah,
height advantage he's
big
got down low. Bro. Really difficult for them to defend.
I let it go.
Here's Tolliver. Yes, it's James picking up the assist.
How in the world did that man make that? Does he have badges?
By
15. I have the same LeBron James, but I got to check if he has badges.
And Jack.
He made that was some crazy defense.
Back here. To Jack. It's stolen by Carter Williams.
It's all good,
and
man.
That's how you make.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an
Why
irritant.
Why did he do that?
And this guy, much like Greg, created
passed the ball and he just
there.
Like threw it out of bounds.
Marvin Williams has checked in for Anthony Tolliver.
You know, obviously,
yeah.
you know, there's some things out there he does not like and wants to talk
back.
About.
Well, Greg, you
the visitors with the ball, trailing by 13.
Interesting game.
No good from outside.
Smart,
one thing we've seen from these guys is excellent passing.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync.
Dribble the timeout.
Jack dishes to Carroll. And there's
Thanks
the
for
call
following,
on Martin Gortat. That's his third foul.
Brought
the
shot clock back up to 14. Gives us more time to drain the clock. Let's finish this win.
Davis kicks to Carter Williams.
Here's Fatality.
Oh!
And dunk by Harris.
Just no let up, guys. They just
take
keep coming
as much time off the clock
Well,
as
this
possible.
Lead is too big to overcome.
Hopefully
I'm going out on a limb right now. There's just not enough time
stop
left in the, on the clock to make up the ground they have to
and,
make up.
Turnovers happen.
Hartford leading by 15. On the wing, Green.
We're not trying to score. We're taking the clock off.
To the inside.
Right.
And it goes out of bounds.
I was gonna say, that was a pass.
Oh, nice what play there to get a hand. Let's on take out our pass and starters, tip it out of bounds.
Put our bench back
just
in.
Just a whisker away from coming up with steal injured there.
Shot clock at six. Not watching the
so
line
the fact
there.
That he
that'll
pushed
be a
me
court
past half court doesn't. Never mind.
The offense has clearly kicked into gear. The question, though, is it just a little too late?
Yeah, I think it may be, Greg. At least they're finally showing some signs of life offensively.
I guess I'm supposed to put
too
my
bad.
Neck,
I think
my,
it's past the point where it'll do much good.
My foot on his neck.
And that assist got him a little nod from his
clock
teammate.
Doesn't
after
he
that,
go play another game, bro.
Here's Weber.
Losing you bad, man.
A three-pointer off the mark,
bro. Played with your LeBron card, bro.
Good shot.
Kobe!
Long range and the defender.
Let's go.
All up in your jersey.
Let's go,
and you
guys
know that's just the
one
kind of defensive work he's
my team game.
I mean, he
I'm
can
lying
take that shot away from you and does it more times
had a little bit
not
of trouble at
and
first.
George
didn't know the controls.
The win.
Once we learned
some
the controls.
Good moments throughout this one.
Had
but they had a clear advantage.
Hope you guys
down
enjoyed
stretch
it.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way they executed on both ends of the floor. Completely under control for the vast majority of the game.
Hope you guys have a wonderful day.
And whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to fester.
Waiting for you.